Remove the synchronizer hub snap ring. You could use screwdrivers, I have before, but it is easiest with the proper tool. Use a snap ring plier. Once the snap ring is off, then you can remove the synchronizer assembly, second and first and reverse gears off the main shaft, then remove the shaft through the back of the case.